Have you ever seen a vintage kids watercolor palette before?
I collect them. All shapes.
All sizes.
Do you store my ridiculous watercolor collection in them?
But let me tell you, this one shook me.
Page of London is a brand in England that made these. This one, the artwork is ridiculous. Look at these creepy little elves. I don't know what that is, a fairy and the princess. And to top it all off, the paints are in pristine condition.